This guy showed what artists do with their broken smartphones. He started by painting on the screen, and eventually it turned into a Spider-Man drawing. Then he took a hammer and hit it directly on the screen. The result is so beautiful, and now there's no need to throw it away.